The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers reveal that Taylor has returned to Los Angeles after a long absence. But this time, Taylor does not go home empty-handed. Perhaps she is hiding a big secret, and it is likely that everyone will be surprised to know. In the latest issue of Soap Opera Digest, she shared about Deacon's feelings when she set foot in town that she longed for. Taylor is quite worried whether her loved ones will welcome her back. It is a good thing that two children, Steffi and Thomas, were very happy to see their mother again. Just little grandchildren, because they had not seen each other for so long that they soon forgot their grandmother's face. But that's okay, Taylor will quickly get used to the kids again. Besides, the Bold and the Beautiful spoilers also added that during the meeting with Ridge, standing in front of the ex-lover she once loved with all her heart, Taylor still couldn't stop the feeling of strong vibrations boiling in her heart. But Taylor chose to hide his feelings and quickly listened to Ridge lament all the troubles coming from his current wife, Brooke. In a recent interview, actor Krista Allen, who is in charge of the character Taylor in the CBS series, is very attractive. Has a little statement about this character's personality. Taylor is very understanding. Ridge, she can tell her fingernails are growing a 16th of an inch. She wants Ridge to be happy because she cares deeply for him. However, Brooke often brings disappointment. It's not fair to Ridge, but Ridge isn't Taylor's problem. It's been done. B&B spoilers further revealed that, as previously known, Taylor is a rather stupid woman in expressing her feelings. She often chooses to hide her feelings instead of frankly speaking her opinion. But thanks to the time spent wandering in a foreign land, Taylor has learned to live more sociably and frankly. But besides that, Taylor also knows a lot of things, and she may be holding very important information. Actor Krista said, "Work is not only the reason, there is a bigger reason that forced Taylor to leave her family for a long time to move to another place to live. Taylor alone bravely faced the truth, and with all her efforts, Taylor reappears here to say that everyone's faith in her is not wrong, including those who betrayed her while she was still alive, not here."